Women are biohackers by nature. We've been tuning into our bodies since the beginning of time.
But the biohacking revolution that's gaining momentum around the world, it's a movement that's built by and for men.
Until now.
It's injected into the clitoris and the G area.
This is Biohackers. We're Lauren and Katie, the founders of a wellness brand, Higher Dose.
We're taking a look at the wildest health hacks.
I can't catch my breath.
Wellness treatments.
And the most cutting-edge biotechnologies.
So you're taking their own blood and then just putting that right back into their face.
It's a pursuit of maximum human performance.
It feels like I'm working out my butthole.
For the woman's body, mind, and beyond.
Wow. We're taking you inside.
What radiofrequency does is heats the vagina.
And asking the questions that only women could.
So how hot will our vaginas get?
This is Biohackers.